So now we have the second round of the Gantulga in the white Klamert. Gantulga, the arm over the top there, controlling around the back, draws it closer up to the collar of the gi, drawing the elbow in the inside now, which gives him a lot more control. As he digs in there, looking for an opportunity in the niwaza. Tuga slowly edging towards his opponent, takes the first grip, the sleeve, then comes again round the back. Wait, this time opts for over the arm now. That's left hand nicely controlling, as you can see, the head and shoulder. Not sure, he can't make his mind up which grip he really wants, but again, he swiftly went round the back before attacking the forward attack. Nice left controlling grip there. Klimov will be feeling the pressure of that one. Comes over the top though, tries to break down the left arm of Gantulga. Klimov picks up the first shido. Took him a little time to respond throughout this contest. 1 minute and 15 seconds remaining now. Very little divides the athletes. Gantulga, for me, just has a more dominant grip. The left hand definitely threatening. Klamert draws his head in, is looking to create an opportunity. Doesn't seem to do too much with it though. Now, needs to get a little bit more movement. He's got the Ouchi. Sasai, then it was more upper body. Tewaza attack there, just upper body control, drew his partner over, spun him down, and was looking for the osakomi, but really just powered Klamert over there. Very little lower body control. As you can see, all upper body movement there. Well, it's definitely been a battle of the kumikata throughout this match. Gantulga, for me, has been the stronger of the grips. Has controlled the pace the way he likes it throughout this second round. But there, Klimov comes in for a makikomi. Slightly moving his opponent, but not to a dangerous point. So Gantulga takes the win and he goes through to the third round. but he had dominated it right from the word go. That left hand that was round the back caused the problems for Clément throughout the match. Couldn't get past that strong defences, and there you have it. It was under the arm, turned the hips. Yote Waza securing almost the hold down there. He had a few seconds into the hold down, the Osakomi, but powered his opponent over, just showed.